Hello and welcome to my channel. I haven't posted on here in over a year probably. I've just been busy and I kind of forgot about it and haven't been posting. But I decided that I'm going to make more videos more often, and one of those videos is the one I'm going to share right now, which is a what's in my dog's travel bag video. And since we're going on a road trip, and I will be posting more videos about that soon. Bye. Enjoy. Hey guys, so you know, I already mentioned that me and my family are going on a road trip. And this time we're going to bring our dog with us. So I'm going to show you guys what I packed for him in his personal bag that I for him. So let's start from the very end. I have small toys for him, which I don't want him seeing, hopefully he won't react to it. Okay. Oh, of course he hears it. This one is a Kong toy, but it says half size on it. Excuse the dog. There's another toy. He has several toys, but okay. So he also has this water bowl. It comes in this thing because it can be put in here if it's wet. It's one of those, it's not okay. But I'll show you in other videos. And I have his towel for if we are gonna have to wash his paws on a muddy day, because we are gonna be in the forest a lot. His blanket, just for comfort. His brush, of course. I always bring his brush. Brush, his coat, which I will be using on rainy days if we have any. And I have his first aid kit. There's so many of them to choose from. The one I chose, hopefully we won't need it, but I have it always just in case. And we also have another pocket where I have his long leash for those runs in the park. And I have his other leash that I want him to get used to using, which is the one that connects to me and I can be hands-free. I'll also be bringing like his basic things he needs, like poop bags and food and bowls and his mat that he needs for sleeping. But I'll be putting that all in after, like right before we leave. So yeah, that's pretty much it. This is what I bring. Comment down below what you bring for your dog. Maybe I missed something. Hey guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I have more stuff that we're gonna take, of course. But come back and see a video of an unboxing of some of the snacks that we're gonna be taking into the car. Not for the dog, but for the people. Alright, bye.